Council today adopted a new annual plan process this year. It's in line with the changes in the Local Government Act about how we're meant to go out to our communities. It just simply means we won't be relitigating matters that we've already agreed those decisions are made, and the budget was set during last year's long-term plan process. So we'll be sticking to our direction, nothing new, and we'll be sticking to the budget set out in the long-term plan. The upcoming plan and this process that we'll be bringing to you is year two of the long-term plan. So we'll be coming out with engagement for you, and we'll provide information about a few issues that you will be interested in, about the level of rates, about differentials, and about our capital spending this year for the projects for 2016 and 17, and we'll be wanting your feedback. Not everybody today at Council voted in favour of this new process. I'm very comfortable with it. You'll all have your say, and you'll be able to get your take your feedback into consideration in our final decision making on our annual plan. So we'll look forward to your input through email, Facebook, letters to us, and your submissions that you want us to hear on any matter that matters to you. So look on our Rotorua Lakes website too, and keep informed.